The signifier resembles the signified. An example would be a portrait or even a cartoon. This is a work done in the 19th century. It's a caricature of Giuseppe Verdi. And you can see that it doesn't...